All right. Check real quick, make sure I got enough data on my computer. Getting low. Holy crap, it's Ivazel. Hello, hello, hello. How are you? All right, you gotta reset and get started. How you been, Ivazel? Zatox is back at Illusion of Gaia. That didn't take long. Ni No Kuni 2? Who else has been playing that? Someone else has been playing that. Even if you can't stay for long, I'm glad I just got to see you anyway. What have you been up to? Ni No Kuni? What kind of game is that anyway? As you can see, I've moved on to Secret of Mana from Gaia. Vampire and Buffy, be gentle today. Studio Ghibli RPG. Okay, if it's an RPG, it's alright in my book. Nothing in my mind except for RPGs. Alright, I killed... How many rabbis did I kill? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9? apparently you can fight the mana sand a little different. By the way, Ivazel, I'm having a 3D print giveaway for the month of April. The winner will be whoever has the most solar points, which you get just by being in stream in 10-minute increments. And then if you hover over the stream, there's a little Streamlabs widget on the bottom right of the screen. You can gamble points and play games to earn points that way. I need to update my profile information to reflect that, but just figured I'd let you know. Ah, thank you, thank you. One of my followers, I am Egon. Made the banners for me. Oh my gosh. Well, that's slow. Offered to do it for free. I just had to, kinda mention him. Fun about Secret of Mana. This is my PB right here, is my third completed run, and I'm already in ninth place. We're getting there. Have you seen a Secret of Mana speedrun before, Ivazel? What's up, Dozer? This 2 p.m. stream is, I gotta pick the wife up from work today, and so might have used that as a reason to kind of leave work maybe a little early, just so I'd have time to get a mana stream in. There's the synergy there. That's fine. Okay. Hi. No, I don't stream from work. Are you nuts? Be fired in an instant. Alright, thanks for the good luck. Good luck with the rest of your work. Thanks for stopping by. Idiot. Hey, what's up, Colin? Thank you so much, Colin. I appreciate it. You're not too bad yourself. I hope class goes well for you, though. Oh, wrong way. Yeah, you can sprint there. So alright, I'm not saving anywhere I don't have to save in this run. Gotta push. Gotta see what time I can get without super heavy glitches. That's what you like to see. I didn't have to. I probably could have just swung with the sword with that crit. I don't know. Need some kind of HP total counter. My. How you doing, Egon? Mana for sure, at least. What you mean? Thank you. gonna skip that flower. So that's 1, 2, 3. I gotta beat the spiky tiger under 26, and I'll be happy. Oh, I love this game. That's helpful. Ah, you psycho! I don't know how many I've killed, Captain! Let's hope they stay that way, Egon. Hey, what's up, old Rusty? Thank you. Glad to see you. Oh, if only I had the Force. I mean, this time save is nice and all, but my gosh. We got stuff like every boss after Fire Gigas ahead of us. Where RNG takes over and there's like a 30% miss rate. Oh, I gotta focus here. Sucks. probably. Yeah, I'm losing time here. It's all right. We're still in the green. We're still in the green. Yeah, I mean, back in those days, I don't think speedrunning was a real thing, so programmers probably weren't really crazy. When it came to setting limits. I don't know. You get people that do TASs and they find tricks like that, and then you try to do it in RTA. Oh, am I gonna make it in time? Made it! Bum, ba, ba, bum. All right, bane of my existence time. Fire guy, I guess. So what have you been up to today, Egon? You sitting in stream today for the 3D print giveaway? I'm gonna do my best to put that information in the panel today. Gold digger. Oh yeah, Colin. Whoever has the most solar points by the end of April wins a 3D print. That's bad. You have to get around these goblins. Oh no, no. Hey, what's up, Crawleck? Haven't seen you in a bit. How you been? Gotta switch my weapon back. Gonna lose more time, but darn it, we got through the fire guy, I guess. Oh. I gotta smack him earlier with the sprite. That was 1000% my fault. Alright, well, I'm glad it's a nice relaxing day for you, Egon. Krolik, I see Zatox is back to Gaia. He really is going for sub 2, isn't he? Greetings, Cass. Welcome, welcome. I guess so. Although, I'm sure half don't even know I'm doing it. I gotta get that information in the panel. Didn't have to switch. Why'd you switch? You're so dumb. Don't switch. Hey, what's up, Sliver? Yeah, you missed a little bit. I'm not gonna lie. I looked once. I mean, I looked, but I only looked once. You got me all freaked out for you, Sliver. Apparently the war begins again. Thank you for the cheer, Colin. Who would I lose time on? I don't even remember the early game from the bosses in the PB. Children, children, please. Yeah, well, I had it all this time, but I just never really... Oh my gosh, guys. Calm it, alright? You don't blow all your bits right here. Though I appreciate it back and forth. It might actually lead to salt. Yeah, but I always had these solar points. I never really did anything with them. I had some outrageous... total that you could get to and you become a permanent mod, but I don't know, that seemed far away. Foolish pride, Colin. I appreciate that foolish pride, but that foolish pride. Where are you going, Gemma? That's a hefty sum to even be talking about. Really? Let's go! Okay, boy, you need to calm the heck down. Let's go! Ooh, got a little frame jump there. Ooh, got another one there. Awesome. missing all this awesome chat. Well, that definitely counts as a talent sliver. Trust me. Gilroy! Come on with the evasion! I mean, he's answering you, Egon! Yeah, I wonder what that's like. I wouldn't know. Oh my gosh. Go! I do know what that's like. You're able to finish on 4 hours straight. I'll tell you that that's what's fun about Secret of Mana is. Now I know my time's not super competitive yet. I'm only 9th place. Ahead of La Hulk already. But Sprite, you gotta go. Come on, get up here! Ready. But it's just a relaxing run. Even though you're using two controllers at the same time, it's still just relaxing compared to Gaia or Evermore. Got lucky. You're patient too, Egon? Yeah, Colin. Hence, it's never relaxing. Another glide. Sound. Hearing stuff. That sound freaks me out now. I feel like my brother's in here, Mitch, doing his one bit over 20 donation cheers or whatever. Could you make solar pleasure besides money bits and stuff with your talents? So what you're asking, Egon, is something like you did with the banners? Is there something he could do for the stream, you're saying? Well, there was a Moogle down here. Well done. Come on. Alright, let's see how these pebblers go today. What's the matter with you, Sliver? Alright. Not saving on Springbeak. Woohoo! Thanks for explaining that out, Sliver, to him. Huzzah! Sub 50 Springbeak, I will take it. This has all of a sudden become very philosophical. Save a lot of time on the Great Viper. I don't know if I'd call this a skill, more so just crazy button mashing. Alright, let's see if we can get through this, Goofy. Too bad. Cursor was pink. I thought I had the girl for a second. Freaking me out. Oh, I didn't have to switch. You don't have to switch. You gotta get the whip out soon. That's hard to get through with that peddler.
Oh, no!
So, right there, I wasn't going the wrong way. I was just waiting to spawn everything. Oh, be gentle. Works for me! Aw, thank you, Sliver. Oh geez, what is that clip? Oh, excuse me. I'll have to check that out in a second. Check it out and after I get in cannon travel. That goofy clip scared the heck out of me. No. Though I appreciate the war of bits that apparently happens every once in a while. I really just want you guys here just so we can chat and you can watch me struggle through a game. Long-term goal, well, short-term goal right now is not to make money off the stream, just to have fun. If you guys are lucky, you might hear a war cry every now and then, or a battle cry, as Sliver likes to call them. All that's up to you guys. It's not like I'm gonna be able to quit my day job to stream. I don't play anything mainstream, so it's really hard to make a living off speedrunning, at least I feel. I could be wrong, I don't watch too many streams of people, so who knows. And please correct me if I'm wrong. Now, would I like to quit my job and just stream full time? Sure. I would probably run out of games to play that I have a crazy interest in, but... Psycho Large Hitbox. Thank you, programmers of Secret of Mana. What would the wife say? Plays something besides NES games. Answer, why should I buy new consoles? Oh, I gotta buy this. Why should I buy new consoles just to play new games? I'm fine with all the story put in the NES game, so I stay with it. Makes sense. I mean, I understand that Twitch evolves and the followers are going to amass at the newer games. Ooh, excuse me. But I'm not good at the newer games. There's stuff like physics calculations, RAM usage, that make certain kinds of games possible. Yeah, I kind of like that. Hold on, I gotta think. It's hard for me to think sometimes. Go this way, go this way, and this way, this way. Oh, that could have been faster. Does it matter what side I'm on? I don't know. I got my bachelor's and master's in electrical and computer engineering, so I've done a little bit of programming. So it's interesting. Like playing these games as you were a child, and then once you learn all that stuff about programming, just kind of seeing where the programmers of the game messed up, where they could have programmed the boundaries a little better. Gosh. Can we please? Ooba-dooba-dee-ba-do-ba. Oh, I need an example, Egon, for a non-programmer. I don't know. Some programmers might have helped speedrunners figure stuff out. Some games were developed specifically for speedrunning. Shovel Knight, the people who made Shovel Knight, they had speedrunners in mind when they made the game. And then you've got the programmers for Secret of Evermore, who, it's been so long, they forget the programming of the game after they've been contacted by the speedrunning community. Oh, Oh, please go well. No. Gotta do it again. Shoot. Idiot. I'm so dumb. There. Really lucky. No. Lost some time because I had to do that goofy glitch again. Oh, wrong way. Grossest time? Yeah, that's the podunk for Secret of Evermore in Germany, right? Oh, yep. I am super far back on chat here. Gotta get in the cannon. Okay. I really enjoy this version, German version. Yes, it's a place in Germany that really exists. There was an antenna base once the child got a letter from. There's your name, you have to improve the PV address. It's pretty cool you got a letter from there, you got. There's nothing to brag about. Podunk. In America is like a, I mean, there is a podunk USA, but the term podunk town is just like some rundown hillbilly town. All right, where are we at? Oh, we good. I don't know if I'm allowed to sprint. Mean slime. Whoa! Oh, that's bad. Don't care. Come on, Sprite! Come on, Sprite! Pogapuchel, Rabbi. Clearly, you can get so open to your free stuff. I mean, if you guys want to say I'm the new Nintendo Power Club, I'm okay with that. Dare you miss that. Man, the lag in this place is insane. GameCube Master Quest Zelda Original C. Well, that's cool. You know, that's what... I played Master Quest, and that was kind of fun to rework the game through different puzzles. I lost my copy of Twilight Princess for the GameCube. And that was kind of crappy. You mean here in the Empire? I hope you had your weapons out, otherwise you only got half the experience for the girl. No, you don't. Why? Why? I'm so bad at this game. Oh my gosh. Can we not? I'm using all my medical herbs. That's gonna suck. Okay. Seven, that's fine. Yeah. Yeah. We'll lose some time. It's all right. It's all right. We can make up a lot of time on Vampire. I gotta get used to talking to chat and playing this game at the same time. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, yeah. I know you're talking to Sliver, but math is the only thing in my brain. I cannot do anything else. I love me some math. Works for me! Skyrocketing to the moon. Ooh, that glide. Master's in electrical and computer engineering. I work on researching organic LEDs. And that's all I can say. Hey, what's up, Mitch? What's up? about time. Yeah, what's up, Egon? Shut up, bitch! When we first tried OLED displays, the expected live was very bad. Oh, I'm sure. I'm sure it was slower. Is it true that the screens are not that durable? I don't know if it's the there's a little bit of a ghosting effect. Really? Oh my gosh, why am I so bad at this? Oh my gosh, it's breaking my brain that I'm using the second controller only right now. I hate it. I hate it. I gotta switch back, but it's gonna cost time. How old's your phone, Egon? Sprite hasn't leveled his sword up yet. That freaks me out. Come on with the misses. There we go. Sprite leveled up sword. Yeah, it really depends on the technology. You've got people who put filters over the RGB pixels. You've got... Hold on, I'm going southwest. Alright, we gotta fix this. Thank you. Alright, now what do I got? That's fine, that's fine. Gotta redo medical herbs, gotta do barrels. Okay. Works for me. Come on! I let go of that, you jerk. No. Oh, okay, they're dead. There's just no way around that. Okay, so actually this will work out if... That mimic was bad news, but if I only use one cup of wishes, I can just go ahead and refill. Oh, stop absorbing this boy. According to the Aga, the mimics are rare, so just unlucky there. How many times? Okay. Oh, that could be so much better. All right. Good on cups of wishes. I forget where to go. I'm glad you guys are enjoying this conversation, because I'm focused right now. I'm sorry. I'm going to Ice Palace. Yeah, I guess it's going east, right? Southeast, you're supposed to go southeast. Let's see. Fine. That was bad. The wrong way. Sorry. That's bad. Well, I'm sorry to ruin your childhood, Egon. That little skip's been around for a while. Originally, at least back when I remember, you didn't have the sprite do that sword like that. you'd actually try to get a good charge glitch. And attack with the boy. And then talk with the second controller. It's kind of nuts. Alright, now we're going over here. Now I'll make sure I do this right when I cast it. Showing them on trade fairs, I still feel the only good use for OLEDs is a per-frame dimmable backlight, not per pixel, for screens because you have high contrast and calculate the aging. Yeah, I mean, lifetime on OLED pixels, and you guys might have set that up there, I missed a lot of it, isn't the greatest. And you've got different markets, different companies trying to boost their own materials or buy materials from people. Just not as good as inorganic LEDs. Supposed to go now? East. Yeah, I knew that. So this one's east. The other one's kind of south. Okay, so the second time you fly, it's south. You go southwest, then you go south-ish. Oh, shoot! I've never, ever been attacked like that yet. That was nuts. Alright, we'll lose some time, but let's see if we can salvage this at least. I don't know about a soft display. Let's try this again.
Alright, stop using chocolate. Freeform curve.
Oh, that's what you meant by soft. I thought you meant, like, the light. Never mind. Well, that's not too far out. This is bad move, chick. Are you serious? I'm only gonna lose like 12 seconds here. Man, I'm bad at this game. Alright, I'll take that. No problem, Egon. We're gonna save 20 minutes. Alright, that's not 20 minutes right there. Smart mouth. Well, so they don't... I don't think they do... Well, I can't talk anymore about that kind of stuff. I get in trouble. Sorry, Slipper. No, me too, Egon. I forgot about how bad the slime was. Okay, Nico, I'm gonna need you to actually spawn. Thank you. Alright, 4, 7, okay. Works for me. Hey, what's up, Valio? What's up? Great timing. Alright, I guess we go northeast. Hey, what's up, Dynasty? Not yet. I'm still working. Oh yeah, two controllers. Wait a minute. Oh, why is that like that? Velcro Road back to back. Beast, sadist, or masochist, same thing. Alright, I got the wrong character on there, but I don't care.
I don't have a charge, so I can't, like...
Go for it. Wrong way. Okay, we're gonna lose a minuscule amount of time, but we're still going. If you cast Royal Jam soon enough after they take damage, it'll overwrite the death.
Must be funny.
Come on! Thank you. I am. I really am enjoying Secret of Mana runs. Thanks, Egon.
That's that jerk.
Don't go too high, because that guy will roast me. What are we doing? What are we doing?
The better be!
Just because. Come on. Come on. What's practice? Well, 15 attempts, as you can see. I only have 3 completed runs. I dabbled in it 5 years ago, but other than that, nothing. Secret double tap combo experience. If only you got. Alright, let's hope Thanatos goes alright. Hopefully he doesn't dive down too many times. I'm gonna destroy Thanatos. In fact, why don't you guys enjoy the music? We hit.
Get over here, girl! Thank you.
the headbutt strat, at least on the last two hits. Oh. Can you please? Oh yeah, let me know, Sliver. Alright. One final mana beast and then we're done. Thank you, Egon. Let's keep this into two cycles. Hopefully. Oh, I gotta stretch! Stretch! Ugh. Poor Sliver. I really do appreciate it, guys. He went the wrong way! I can't hit him until he comes down. Okay, not a bad first round. Hey, Elvis! Good timing. Definitely gonna improve the time this time. Okay, we can stop that now. Get me under 207. Oh. 8 minutes faster than yesterday? Ooh, yeah. Thank you, guys. Yeah, you guys did a great job on those banners. I gotta go call the wife back, so I don't know, maybe listen to the music while I'm on the phone. Be right back. Oh. Yeah, well, this is a music-worthy run right here. I'm gonna have to, I know the music's loud, sorry. I'm gonna have to talk loud. I'm gonna have to clip this one and update, or submit it. Let's see, that puts me... Oh, I'm still in 5th. Or in 9th, I'm still in 9th. Zane, who was in here before. He runs it. 7th, okay. Yeah, I really feel like I did, Egon. Thank you. Do you have any experience with SNES Mini? Ah, sorry, I don't. Yesterday, I went from like a 245 something down to whatever, a 215 something, and then today a 206.42. Let me think. I gotta think about what actually happened in this run. It's kind of a blur. Spiky Tiger gave me the middle finger. A little bit. Not too bad. The Vampire went surprisingly well. Buffy could have went better. heck boss was I complaining about evasion? Fire Gigas was just a slow fight. I gotta start attacking faster with the sprite. Balinese, are you satisfied now that you found that? My goal for mana? I mean, I don't have like a super set goal. My fun goal that I have with all the games that I have been speedrunning is just I want to get sub Zacristu, but I really don't care if I do or not. I don't want to think I'm actually gunning for him. It was just kind of fun with her out there. You know, the first boss did hit me. Could probably go without getting hit. Same thing as Mana Beast, give you good RNG. Yeah, I got lucky with Thanatos. Mana Beast was... I mean, Mana Beast could have been better. If he had come up from the bottom of the screen, I can start attacking right away. And that would have let me get a few hits in while his defense was down. I did get one crit, though, so I can't complain with that. But yeah, I mean, I'm having a blast with this game. Oh. Alright guys, I need to work on a design for a 3D print real quick before I leave to go pick the wife up. I thank you for watching. I'm gonna send you guys over to Colin's stream, get a little love for Colin playing Evermore. Thank you again, everyone who cheered today. No matter what you cheered, thank you for watching, for the support. Don't forget, I do have the 3D print giveaway going on. I will try to add those details into the panel. Yeah, I will probably see you tomorrow, so I hope to see you guys here. I'll catch you guys later.